Welcome to Collaborator, the peer code and document review platform by SmartBear. For more than a decade, software development teams have been using Collaborator to conduct real-time, robust peer reviews so they can find defects early and ship bug-free code. In this video, we're going to quickly walk through Collaborator and highlight some of the things that separate it from other tools. Right now, we are on the home screen. This is where a developer can see all the reviews that they are associated with. They can also see the progress of those reviews. Let's take a look at one of them. What we are looking at now is the template page. This sits behind each review, showing the review requirements that your team has configured, like necessary participants and roles, custom checklists, and custom fields. At the bottom of this page, you can view all the different code and document files in this review and see a summary of conversations and defects. This is also where you can link to your repository, Jira, or other third-party tools. Collaborator has more native integrations than any other review tool on the market. It integrates with 11 different source control management systems, IDEs like Visual Studio and Eclipse, as well as bug tracking and requirements management tools. Now let's take a look at Collaborator's diff viewer, where developers actually conduct their reviews. You can see that on the left we have the current code file, and on the right we have the new file that we want to merge. New lines of code are highlighted in green, changed lines are highlighted in yellow, and deleted lines are shown with red. To write a comment, choose the relevant line and type in the text field in the pane on the left-hand side. This is also where you can add defects. A defect or bug is anything that needs to change. By specifying the defect type and severity, your team can start to identify areas that might need improvement or training. You can also track bugs externally by simply exporting the defect to Jira as an issue. All of this also applies to document review in Collaborator. The only difference is that instead of tying comments to specific lines, you can add a push pin to anywhere on the document. We natively support files from Microsoft Excel, Word, PowerPoint, and Visio, as well as PDFs and images. Whether your team is reviewing requirements, design documents, user stories, or test cases, it can all be done in Collaborator, right alongside your code reviews. The last thing that we're going to look at is reporting in Collaborator. Collaborator ships with over a dozen pre-built reports and also allows your teams to create custom reports to hone in on the metrics that matter most to your team. Detailed reports include metrics like lines of code reviewed, number of defects found, defect density, and time spent on a review. You can easily pull these reports down and save them as a zip file, which makes audit preparation simple and straightforward. From knowledge sharing to defect tracking, peer reviews are a critical part of development. Collaborator is designed to give your team control over your process. Set your review rules, integrate Collaborator seamlessly with your other tools, and start building a more collaborative culture around quality.